Hello everybody, I'm TechMastery and welcome to another episode of How to Install Mods in Minecraft for Mac. So, for the previous versions, I've told you to use my Easy Mod Installer for Mac, but however, it doesn't work anymore because of the bullshit changes of Minecraft, the launcher, the new launcher right here, with all the development console or everything. Which is useless, you know. And I've heard that people need to, you know, make a new folder and stuff like that. But you no longer need to do this. This is a new tool I recommend to all you guys called the Magic Launcher. Basically, it's easy to install. Okay, so basically, just download this. Where do you download? Right here, for Mac. So, after downloading it, put it in your dock or something, or everywhere, anywhere you want. So you'll see this screen. So insert all these and go to options, no, not options, setup, environment, and click 1.6.1, which is the environment for 1.6.1. Okay, that was useless. Anyways, before doing this, you actually need to run the default Minecraft launcher for one time to download the 1.6.1.jar. Okay, so then, as you can see, I've installed this color fix mod, which is found right here for Mac. As of now, there's no fix for Mojang for the Mac users for the graphic cards, so here's a great mod I recommend to you guys to fix lighting on Mac because of the, you know, graphic card compatibility issues. Anyways, basically what you do is download right here. Yeah, right here. You'll get a zip, click add, and then go add your zip. You don't even need to extract it. So, I'm going to try this out using too many items, because I love it. Just wanted to download... Oh, 1.6.2. Ah, cool. I'm going to download for 1.6.1, because 1.6.2 will be out, like, this weekend or something. But you basically do the same with Magic Launcher. Let's see... Okay, so it's a zip right now. You go to your Magic Launcher, go to Downloads, and then Too Many Items. Where is it? Okay, do I need to reload this? Shoot! What is it called? Add Too Many... Oh, there we go, found it. Open, no mod loader. What? Did I download a mod loader version? Okay. That should work. Up, down, oh, test. So basically, you know, go test your Minecraft without needing to close this magic launcher. See if it works. And let's go to single player and see if we have friggin' too many items. There we go. Thank you guys for watching. I don't even know my skin is not here. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed this how to install your mods in Minecraft for 1.6.1. It should be working for any other versions too. That's what I do. Every version's work. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you next time. Goodbye.